Finally, The Rock is in Zambia.
One of these days, the sky's gonna break and everything will escape. And I'm
That's how you were gonna say it, right, Dwayne? Tomorrow is WrestleMania 33. And we all know, Dwayne, that you can never pass up a WrestleMania. But we had to talk about this, Dwayne. I just needed to make sure, because when it comes to you, Dwayne, it doesn't matter if Fast 7 or 8 just came out. It doesn't matter if the Scorpion King just came out. It doesn't matter if you just had a mega movie where you gotta save babies falling from a tall building. The Rock always makes a WrestleMania. You call yourself the people's champ, but you and I both know that the people's champ, your people's champ, You, the lady in the back, the kid wearing the John Cena shirt, you don't know that he has a secret. You and I both know what you really are, Dwayne. You're a meta. What? What's that? You fine, simple people don't know what a meta is, but a meta is a superhuman. Let's say tomorrow you come to WrestleMania 33. This McMahon sets up a beautiful matchup between you and the Big Show. It's you and Big Show in the ring. You get excited. You're about to do the people's elbow. You're about to switch to a rock bottom, but right before you do it, the Big Show rubs you the wrong way. Now listen to me, Dwayne. And this time around, you get mad. No, you don't get play mad. You get really mad. Grown man mad. Now your grown man mad isn't the same grown mad as most grown men in this place. Normal man angry is okay, but superhuman angry, now that, Dwayne, that's nuclear. So you grab the big 7 foot 500 pound Big Show, raise him 8 feet high, and drop him right in the middle of the canvas. And not right in the middle, straight through it, straight to the bottom. And this time the big man, his candy ass can't get up. What then, Dwayne? Brock Lesnar catches some feelings and he runs to the ring and he tries to confront you because he sees something's happened. He wants to do something about it. In the heat of the moment, you take him down too, like nothing. Before you know it, the whole WWE universe goes nuclear. We can't have that, Dwayne. Now, Dwayne, you and I both know that this is a very possible reality that I can't allow to happen. Not on my watch, Dwayne. All this can be avoided. That's why you and I sat down like grown men and had this conversation. As amusing as it is to me to impersonate the icon that you once were, that I once looked up to, you're not that man anymore. What happened to you, Dwayne? You
could have been so much more, but...
You remind me so much of my brother. Yes, the tall, dark Sudanese. He... Like yourself, you gave it all up. You all have these amazing abilities, but... You all want to settle down for a normal life. Well, as normal life as a millionaire super star can have. It's pathetic. Because you, my friend, are not going to WrestleMania 33. And if you have a problem with that...
We can settle this right here! Right now, like grown men. Now can you smell? 'Cause we won't have to be scared. What TMDMA is cooking?